just floating away. Come back!
Floating away!
Why is this happening?
Oh, that's funny.
Oh my god, Duncan, I can see it.
Is it good?
It's really close now. I'm definitely getting closer now. Wow, Duncan, it's massive.
Is it? It looks huge from over here, and that's... Oh my god, the sun has just blinded me. Where, I can't even see it anymore. The sun's in the way. There it is.
It's like a huge floating obelisk firing a laser down to the ground.
Yeah.
And there's like some sort of mega space age base.
Oh, wow. The server's gone down.
The servers went down.
They did say they were going to go down.
Just as soon as I saw the mega space age base. Shit!
Okay, I'm back in the game, Lewis. How's it
so
going?
So am I, Duncan. How are you doing?
I'm going good. I decided this dinosaur can't be tamed yet because it's level 40.
Right.
So I'm going to head towards the thing that you're at. And if I see a lower level one on the way, I will try and tame that.
I'm working hard on getting up to this flipping obelisk. Remember, at the last... something up there. And then around here, this is where I was last time.
Right.
The serve went down. So... I'm going to see if I can get... Oh, my God, this is so weird and cool. I need to go down here to, I guess, see what's down here without, like, dying.
Holy shit, there's a scorpion fighting a triceratops here, Lewis.
I don't know if there is water nearby, but I'll worry about that in a minute.
Oh, my God. Scorpion, what are you doing? Oh. Holy
rock.
Shit, this is terrifying.
This rock seems to be entirely made up of flint rather than anything that I actually need.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, I've found someone's base, but I don't think it's finished yet. No. Anything in the campfire that I can steal? Lots of charcoal, okay. Well, I'm going to use this opportunity to cook a little bit of meat.
Okay.
I've got 28. Oh, that's not... I kind of want to keep all this meat to tame something. Oh, it's just...
How much meat do you have?
28.
Holy shit.
I got given it by the guy.
Oh, right.
It was just enough
to tame...
It's
going to go spoiled if you don't use it.
I know.
I need to jump down into this sort of area, but I'm scared to do so because I think I might die if I jump off.
You might. Yeah, I'd die from falling off the cliff. There's got to be some water somewhere.
Well, I've just fallen off.
Did you die?
Oh, God, no, I'm injured.
Oh, dear.
Recover some health in order to move again.
You can't move at all.
Properly move, it says.
Okay. So bad. Oh, I see water in the distance. I'm gonna be okay,
I've
Lewis.
Got a broken bone, Duncan.
Oh no.
Did you have a broken bone before?
Yeah, it goes away.
Okay, thank God.
It heals.
I'm feeling in a bad shape.
Oh, I'm tired. I really wanted to see what's at this obelisk, but getting there is a nightmare. I didn't realize it's so hard to get that. Like,
neither did I.
To get somewhere that's far away from water is actually really tricky.
Thank God this isn't like a permanent injury. I'm just pooping down here.
Dehydrated.
I'm heading across, Duncan. I'm heading across the middle.
Oh, good luck.
This is going to be amazing when I get there. It's sort of getting dark. Is it getting dark?
Yeah, yes. It's, what time is it? It's 8, nearly 9 o'clock p.m.
9 o'clock p.m.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Well, I don't know what I'm going to find in the middle here. It might be my death. It might be the end of the world. I'm just grabbing berries as I go.
It could be... anything.
I'm grabbing up anything I can grab.
I know, same. It's just like, they're not enough. They're just not enough. I've just got to stuff my face full of berries.
Oh my god, it's a blue... It's like a blue altar, Duncan. It's a blue light coming down
from... There's a loot.
From above. I don't know if it's loot. We'll find out. Surely someone's been here before though, right?
Oh my god, what's that? Is that a bear?
Access inventory. Summon Broodmother.
What?
Use this to summon the Broodmother.
That doesn't sound like a good idea.
That doesn't, does it? Should I do it?
Yeah, do it. Is it a big spider?
Take. Oh, min survivor level requirement 5. Tribute. Oh, I have to tribute. 10 megalodon teeth. 4
what?
Tyrannosaurus arm. 4 argent...
Oh my god.
It sounds like a boss, doesn't
it? This is
it?
Like late game stuff then.
Okay, so I'm at the...
Is there any loot there or anything like that?
What do you think?
Who knows? Probably not. There you are, Dilophosaurus. I'm gonna knock you out. What level are you? I've got to check. You are.
Well,
level
that's a
60.
That's
fuck that.
Useless, isn't it?
Level 60. Can't fight you. No.
Where's all the loot? Where's all the sweet fat loot? Not here.
Not there.
That's for goddamn sure.
Oh, I guess we're not really meant to go to those places yet.
Maybe.
Level 4, Dilophosaurus. Oh, I can knock you out. Blam!
Punch him in the face.
Oh, the blind. Oh, that's really hard to aim now. Oh, I got it! Unconscious! Yes! You are going to be my pet. Once I'm not blind anymore. There we go. Axis inventory. Right, let's give it all the meat I've got. And all the narco berries. And then hopefully give it a bit of time. And it should be tame.
Good.
It's not
so
eating it
I
yet.
Have arrived here, but I guess like you don't get anything if I guess like there's no it doesn't really make sense for there to be just loads of stuff lying around, does it?
No, I guess not.
Oh, there is another really obelisk dark. I can see in the distance. It's kind of orange.
Yeah, those like beams of light are different, aren't they?
I'm gonna head over to this one.
What do
this
I need?
One looks different.
I need thatch to finish my campfire. It's getting really dark.
Oh, I say I'm gonna head over to this one.
Okay. Good
That's
luck.
Not really like a reality, I don't think.
Good luck. They are a long way away, aren't they, those things?
Yeah, I think it's...
Oh my god.
I get the impression it's a long way away.
Well, it took us ages to get to that first one, and that looked close.
Well...
You're right.
Yeah, I'm at this place, and I'm like a little bit daunted by the whole experience. I pooped on it, though.
Oh, that's fine.
Yeah, I pooped up here. I pooped on it. That should annoy the brood mother.
I'm starving. How am I starving? I've been eating nothing but berries for hours.
How are you?
Oh god! I've fucked. This Dilophosaurus is gonna eat me. Oh
my
shit!
My meat's spoiling.
I'm running. I'm just gonna have to run. It's totally pitch black. And I'm blind.
Oh my god.
Oh no. This is bad. I gave everything to that guy, and I'm gonna lose him. Oh, no. Why did it have to get dark? Of all the times to get dark, this is not the time. Oh, no way did they follow me this far!
Oh my god, don't die.
No way did they follow me that far! I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Yeah, they killed
me.
The fucking Dilophosaurus has killed me. A little couple of little bitch Dilophosauruses. Fucking gah! God damn it!
Oh shit, there's a fucking scorpion here. Fucking kicking my ass. I'm poisoned. I've been tranquilized.
Uh-oh.
My torpidity is increasing.
Yeah, torpidity. That's the thing you get. It goes up if you eat the narco berry salad.
God, there's someone's house here, but no, I think I might be dead. It's torpidified me.
Oh, no.
And now it's fucking stabbing me.
You're knocked out?
Yeah, it's tranquilized me. The scorpion tranquilizes.
Oh shit.
So... Once you're down on the ground, you're done. I'm done for! Oh my god! Disaster!
No!
Disaster. Yeah, I found out that there's actually caves that you can go into and get stuff.
Caves?
Stuff. Yeah. Also, apparently if you hit, like, the pig hippos, they, like, don't fight back and you can get, like...
Oh, really?
You can get a lot of meat and hide off them.
Holy crap.
Well, apparently it doesn't fight back. I don't know whether this is true.
It might be a lie.
Looks like it isn't fighting back. It's making a run for it.
Meat.
We need to stop it, Duncan. It's making a flipping
Where? Which way? Where
this way,
go?
Into the jungle.
Into the jungle? No.
It's going to get stuck on something at some point, right?
No way, you win.
Is this one lower? Oh, this one's only level 10. Maybe I should take this one on instead.
I wish I knew where you went. I can see the obelisk, though. It's huge.
They glitch around so much, these guys. It's ridiculous. They glitch about all over the place.
Oh dear.
Just stay still and let me hit you, you stupid thing. Whoever gave me this advice, I hate you.
I hate you.
Oh, it's dead.
Oh, how much meat did you get?
I don't know. I've got to kill it. It's floating away. Come back!
It's floating away.
Why is this happening?
Oh, that's funny. I'm going to kill this fish.
Oh.
Yeah, fishy fish.
One, two, three. Three hide, four raw meat, five hide, seven hide, eight raw meat. My stone pick broke. I'm poisoned.
Scary.
I'm green. What the hell is that? Oh, it's this shit bags.
Oh, I killed a piranha in one hit of a pickaxe. Oh, I dropped loads of meat. Five meat from that piranha. They're worth killing. Have you got your meat from your guy yet?
Yeah, I'm getting like 30 meat off this
Whoa.
Thing.
Whoa!
And I killed a Dilo as well.
Nice one.
And got some of its hide, and I pooped on it.
Pooped on it?
Jesus, I pooped on it, just for good measure.
Oh, there's some boxes in the water. What have people dropped? Storage box with a PIN code in the under the water.
Really?
Wow, what a place to hide stuff.
Right, well, I think I've got down the coast.
Which way?
Substantially.
Okay.
Away from the obelisk.
Well, what can you see?
I can see that a nice area, and I'm going to make a fucking house. Right, I'm going to see if I can make a house.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
I guess
my god, there's a big red house down here on the coast. I've seen something. Oh my god, I think it's just weird textures.
Really?
Yeah, it's very weird, Duncan. Do you want to come down the coast?
Well, I don't know which way down the coast. Is it left or right?
Left.
Okay. I'm just getting my stuff out, then the fire, then.
You should see extra area on your map.
Oh, okay. There's a base here. Oh, I found someone's got a cooking pot.
Cooking pot?
Yeah. Cool.
You'll see, like, some weird bridge, Duncan. Okay. You see a weird bridge, you'll know you're on the way. Oh my god, I'm starving.
Bridge. This guy's kept nothing in his chest. He's built, like, 6 chests, and they're all empty. Why?
There's a big blue and red building. It's amazing.
What about, like, in the big, big landmarks?
It is owned by a tribe, probably, called...
Do you think we should build a base near them? Is anything else a good idea?
Well, I'm just going to build a campfire outside for now.
All right.
It's quite a striking base.
There's a sign here that says, "Here, deer, lies, gur."
Here, deer, lies, gur.
Yeah. It's like a grave. Weird. What's he doing there? How fucking far did you chase this thing?
Super far.
What the hell?
Far too far.
That's crazy. I see the red building, I think. It's a glitchy, big red building. Yeah, I see it.
Good,
how close are you to that?
Come down the coast, into come down the river.
I can see you, Lewis, I found you.
Hello. Where am I? Hello. Oh, hello. There's a campfire that I made over there.
Oh,
with
fantastic.
Some cooked meat on it, probably.
Oh, yes. I need to get some raw meat.
I've got 19 on me. Do you want it?
Yes, please. There you are, little dino. What level are you? Oh, I like your colours. Level 8. That's good enough for me. Blam! Missed. Don't spit at me, stupid dinosaur. Eh. Oh, that's out. There you go. 2 shots it took. Good job. Alright, I'm going to feed you some narco berries and some meat. And you are going to be my dinosaur. No, not seeds. Meat. Meat.
You can do it, Duncan.
Okay. Now I just got to leave it here, I guess. Leave it to... tame. That's weird.
So I've got the wooden foundation,
mm-hmm,
and the wooden walls, and I've got the thatch. Hang on, let's see. So I've got the, oh my god, I've got thatch foundation, thatch door frame, thatch wall, thatch roof,
mm-hmm,
and I've also got wooden foundation, which is the next level up.
Yep.
And wooden, and that's all. So I guess I have to make the rest of it out of thatch.
How's my dinosaur going? I hear you ask. He is. Oh, he's getting there. He is getting there. He's going to come unconscious soon. What? How do I? Oh, I have to force feed him the berries, I think. Am I doing it wrong? How do I force feed him berries?
Oh my god, a thatch door frame done.
Oh no, have I done this wrong?
Maybe.
Remote use item? Oh yeah, okay, I'm force feeding him berries. Oh, that keeps him unconscious. Okay, good. Phew! I thought he's nearly woke up then, and I would have lost all my meat. Oh, good boy. What should I call him when he's ready? Clever Girl. That's going to be your name. Clever Girl.
What a good name.
Oh! I've tamed a Dilo!
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Really?
Common name, Dilophosaur. Species, Dilophosaurus sputarinen. Early Jurassic.
Sputarinen.
Diet carnivore, temperament skittish. Oh, there we go. Cool, I've got one. Where okay. are you? I can name it. Clever. Oh, wow.
Clever girl.
Girl. Girl. Girl. Girl. I can't type today.
Okay.
Clever girl. Where are you, clever girl? Are you still asleep? Oh, no! There she is!
So are you riding?
No, I can't ride her. She's too little.
What if she... But...
She's just like a guard dog.
Oh, I see.
Where are you?
I'm at the house.
Is this the house?
Yeah.
Oh, it's nice.
Thanks.
Wait, is this it?
It's very polite of you.
Wait, I don't know. I'm not at that house. Where are you?
I'm actually not at the house, but there is a house there.
Yeah, that is the house you're building, is it? Okay.
Yeah, it's made of thatch.
Check out Clever Girl.
It's garbage.
Say hello!
Oh, she's beautiful. Hello.
Rawr.
She's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Wow, there's a lot of info, isn't there? Tamed by Yogg, gender female, aggression level, attacking target, following Leon on level 6.
You go.
Well done. You've done it.
I tamed a dinosaur.
It's not that much more.
So that's how you do it for, like, this is one of the easier ones because you can't ride it. But if you found, like, raptors, we could do it on them and then we could give them saddles. Look at this. This is coming along nicely. Hang on, I'll give you all my stuff. There's 100 thatch.
Okay.
There's 100 wood. Not sure if you need that. And there's 38 fibre on the floor there.
All right, hold a torch for me.
Okay. I don't have a torch. I'm making one, though.
There you go. Is that right?
This is our new house. Oh, look, it's beautiful.
Is that it?
You need a door.
Oh, yeah, shit. Actual thatch door. I've got a door frame.
There's a door. It's one of the things you can learn.
Oh, crap, really?
Yeah. Wood and fibre. I can make a box if I pick some of those things back up.
Okay, how much do you need?
I need some wood and some fibre. I feel like torch is probably quite a dangerous thing to bring into it, though.
Really?
Look how fucking flammable it looks.
It does look very flammable.
Oh, shit.
Okay, we need a door. Was the door not on the list?
Yeah, it's one of the things you can build, yeah. But we haven't learned it, I guess.
I didn't see a door on here.
It's there. It's,
Door frame?
No, look, that's door.
Oh, door.
In these 3 points.
Bugger. I haven't learned that.
Here we go. Storage box is going to go down. Did I do it? How do I place it?
Put it on your hotbar.
Oh, hotbar. Okay.
And then it should have like a green line that shows you where it is.
Okay, 4. And then just left or right click?
Left.
There you go.
Oh, yeah. Wow, that takes up a whole space.
It's big.
Okay, let's dump in there all of our crap.
There's lots of wood and fibres and thatch. Oh, it's good. I bet you £10 when we log back on, it's all gone.
Yeah, it will be. That's fine. Oh, man. So, hang on. I might be able to make some more foundations. Make our place a bit bigger.
I'm going to start cooking all this meat that I've got left then.
Okay, you cook that.
You're doing really well, Lewis.
Oh, it's really good actually, isn't it?
Oh, all right. Well, I think we'll call it there for today.
Yeah, we've got the house.
We've got a house, we've got a dinosaur.
But
a storage chest.
It's only a matter of time before the door is there.
It's all going really well. Oh, look at Clever Girl. She's so awesome.
I wonder if
we can keep, like, I can keep stuff on her like a pack mule. Yeah, I can keep seeds. No, I can't. I can, yeah, I can keep stuff on her. She's got like an inventory. She's like my pack mule now.
Okay. I'm extending the house, Duncan. Look, already.
Right, well, good. You just pooped. You pooped in the house, Lewis.
Oh, god damn it. I'm so sorry.
Well, there we go. Thank you for watching, everyone. And we'll see you again.
Bye.
Bye.